A dangerous high-speed pursuit comes to an end just about a half an hour ago. The driver of an allegedly stolen Prius drove at extremely high speeds on surface streets and freeways in and around downtown LA before pulling to a stop on a dead-end street near Glen Oaks Boulevard and Skull Canyon Road. This is in Glendale. That is where that suspect quickly surrendered.